Okay, so here's the engine compartment. It's in good condition. The only thing that I've ever had to do was just put in new ignition coils. You know, we keep the fluids all nice and topped off. Braking reservoir's good. It's a brand new battery from Everstart. And everything works good. All oil changes have always been up to date. And that's pretty much it.